everyone, I'm Matt, the AMG Specialist from Mercedes-Benz Southwest. I'm really excited to introduce you the new GLE 63S. Let's take a closer look at some of the unique features. The GLE 63S has some key features that set it apart from the standard GLE model. First of all, we have this Panamericana front grille here with the vertical louvers, which give it a very powerful stance. We also have the jet-like air intakes that feed the two turbos. Coming up to the bonnet, we have the two power domes, again giving it a very muscular stance and a wider look. And here we have the beautiful 22-inch matte black forged lightweight alloy wheels. We also have the upgraded brake system characterised by the beautiful red brake calipers by AMG. The V8 bi-turbo badge lets everybody know what's underneath the bonnet. We also have the exterior mirror casings, the AMG side skirts and the flared wheel arches, really pronouncing a muscular look to the vehicle. The aggressive styling continues on the rear with the model-specific AMG and GLE 63 badging. We also have the sharp angular LED lights and the typical AMG quad exhaust. The AMG standard seats are upholstered in Nappa leather and they have an AMG-specific pattern with the decals on the headrest and on the front. The AMG Sports seats are controlled electronically with the memory function here on the door cards. We also are encased in this beautiful carbon fibre design that you see throughout the car. Here we have the AMG Sports steering wheel with its flat bottom design and AMG decals. It has a great feel with the Alcantara finish. Also the sport specific buttons on the steering wheel allows to change between the different dynamic driving modes. On the steering wheel we also have the touch sensitive buttons which control the MBUX and the instrument clusters in front of us. Although we are in a performance model with 612 brake horsepower and 0-60 of 3.8 seconds, I still have plenty of legroom in the rear, proving that this car is also super practical and very fast. The AMG Dynamic Select allows 7 different programs which change the parameters between the driving styles in the engine, the steering and the acceleration. The MBUX infotainment system also allows us to have AMG specific options such as the torque, engine output and power outputs. Here in the centre console we have a few AMG specific buttons. We have the exhaust, the suspension settings, the traction control and also the manual transmission option. The AMG 4-litre V8 bi-turbo engine generates 612 brake horsepower and is combined for the first time with the EQ Boost Start Alternator. This is accompanied by an additional electric output of 22 brake horsepower, a 48 volt electrical system, cylinder shutoff and petrol particulate filter for optimum efficiency. So guys, this has been the Mercedes-AMG GLE 63S. I hope you've enjoyed the watch. Let us know what you think in the comments below and thanks for watching.